to you. He will show you great and mighty things. Amen. But our problem is we don't call on God first. We go seek our friends first. Amen. You go seek mama. You go seek daddy. You go seek friend. You go seek sister. You go seek brother. Amen. Hallelujah. But it said in the day of trouble, if you call upon me, I will answer you. Hallelujah. See, that's a guarantee. Hallelujah. But you're not calling on me. Hallelujah. You want the pastor to call on him. If he said, if your pastor call on him, I will answer. Amen. Although he will answer me. Hallelujah. But what about you? Hallelujah. The psalmist said, with my own voice, I called on the Lord. With my own voice. We got to learn to use our voice. Amen. You need to let the Lord get familiar with your voice. Amen. Hallelujah. You need to let the Lord get so familiar with you that, amen, when you leave the Garden of Eden, he'll miss you. Hallelujah. When you leave the presence of the Lord, he'll miss you. Hallelujah. Oh, hello, somebody.
Amen.
Hello, somebody.
Amen.
But the verse started off saying, a certain man, right? He didn't give his name at first. Amen. Because he wanted you to put yourself in that place. Hallelujah. If you're the one that's running off and leaving time, trouble hit. Hallelujah. You could be that certain man. Hallelujah. Thank you.